To start, chop the dark chocolate and the milk chocolate. Put a saucepan on a low heat. Warm up some agave syrup and add your chopped chocolate. Add a nut butter of your choice, peanut, hazelnut, cashew or almond all work well. Finish with a pinch of salt. Mix until smooth and pour into a sterilised jam jar and seal tightly. Leave overnight to set. Spread on brioche or your favourite loaf for the ultimate indulgence.